was the worst thing I've ever done. The most painful thing I've ever done, and I'm a guy who's had 82 surgeries. My threshold for pain is pretty high. You need to get out. I'm not your best bud. I'm not your security plan. I'm a man who's in love with you. Who wants
you to be you asked for it.
So go to Germany.
You've been egging him on for days.
And please, for God's sakes, leave me alone.
Hey, Jack. You finally took him on, huh? He's been pestering you all this time. You finally decided to take him on. I don't know who's happier. A little heathen because somebody's finally playing with him, or Jack because he finally has somebody to play with.
How is it that you don't know the difference between right and wrong?
Because I don't think that things are simply right or wrong. Things are more complicated than that. This was more complicated than that.
Jack, you like to sit on other kitties, don't you? It doesn't matter how big or small.
That's where we're going with this.
You've been saying
it for where'd he go? There he is.
Yeah, I'm right.
Yeah, Jack, I don't think you can get back there.
I just need some time to think. Let's get some space.
Where'd he go, Jack? I don't even know where he went. Oh, there he is. Yeah, that's not a toy. That's not a toy. Silly boy. You silly boy. Oh, yeah, now you're going to catch that fan?
I don't know.
Maybe it was fast. Oh, he's gone now. Oh, there he is. Back in the toy basket. What the heck, Cheddar Pops?
Excuse me? Is the Gordon family here? The Gordons?
Oops. Uh-oh. Here, I'm just going to unplug this silly thing. How's that? You're getting too big to get under there.
The
Okay, say goodnight, Heathen. I think 5 minutes is long enough. People will get bored after a while. Where'd you go, Jack? You silly boy. Okay, say bye-bye. Say bye-bye.